They're very powerful, and they get aggressive when they smell food. Laura Knight. Laura Josephine Moore Knight. Quite an interesting one. That property on the north end of the lake for some time. He sold all that property, bought all kinds of property back here today. Mrs. Knight loved it here in Emerald Bay. She felt all the rugged mountain scenery, beautiful eagle waterfalls cascading down at sheer granite cliffs all spring, late into the summer. Finette Island in the middle of the colorful bay. It all reminded her of the fjords of Norway. Laura Knight felt the only appropriate home to be built in such a fabulous setting would have to be a Scandinavian house. There's a round wing on the left and a square wing on the right. To the right of the square wing, there's a courtyard building that goes off in front of them. You'll notice the courtyard building has a sod roof. Life, the Viking's home, gracious and unhurried back in those early Tahoe days. Laura Knight entertained lots of guests and had a full entourage of groundskeepers, maids, and chauffeurs. Some of the trees look like nothing more than a stick. Others look like normal trees. They're just very small. Side of the bay as we get out of here, we've got osprey nesting on the water's edge. We're going to head over there and see if we can't find some osprey.
Lake Tahoe의 West Side입니다. South Lake Tahoe에서 타호 시리 쪽으로 올라가고 있습니다. 아까 크루즈를 하면서 들렸던 에메랄드 베이를 다시 보기 위해서 올라가고 있습니다. 와아
아, 참.
무슨 일인데 조심하세요. 예. 거기 보면서 가면 안 돼요, 당신은. 설사는 하루 종일 가는데. 이쪽 오른쪽에도 큰 비치가 있어. 저기 레이크가 있어요. 보이죠? 큰 레이크가 또 있어요. 저기로 어떻게 들어가나? 설산이 멋있습니다.
Oh, I thought you were like...
위험은 한데 멋은 있네요.
네, 여기 자전거 없어요.